Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
Less than a lap of fuel now.